Hey, this is an updated guide on how to keep your Discord profile online 24 hours a day even your PC is turned off. With this method you can set only online status, no custom, and no rich presence. Replit hosting is not working anymore so we will use different service. Go to render.com, register an account if you don't have it. I have to say before, if you want to run some bot 24/7 all the time, you should deploy only one bot on one render account. It's because they give you 750 hours in a month, but you can make as many acts as you want. Okay, go to render, click, new, web service. Choose the first option, and click next. Scroll down and enter here this link. I will leave this link in the description. It's a GitHub repo with a script that logins to your Discord and sets online status. You can check the source code to make sure I don't steal your account. Okay, click continue. Enter any name you want, it doesn't matter. Scroll down, make sure the runtime is Node. Go to the build command and enter here, npm install. In the run command type, nodeindex.js. Select a free plan. Then you have to enter your Discord account token. In the name of variable enter, token, use only lowercase. How to get the token? Open Discord in the browser and log in to your account. Press F12 or Ctrl plus Shift plus I. Go to a network tab. Then go to any chat or server on the Discord website. Find here, science. Open it, and in a headers find authorization, and this is your Discord token. Copy this token, and paste it to the variables. Now just click create web service. Wait some time. It takes a long when you run it for the first time. Okay, go to Discord to check if it works. See my account is online, that means I did it right. If you don't see the same, you have to restart the bot, go to manual deploy, click restart service, and wait some time. Let's make it work all the time, scroll up and find this link. You will get some different one, click on it. That's good if you see him alive here. Restart it if you don't see the same thing. Copy that link, and go to cron job, register an account if you don't have it yet. Then click create cron job. In the title enter any name you want. In the URL field paste the link you just copied. Set execution time to every 2 minutes. And click create. And now it's done. Your Discord account is online 24/7. If it goes offline, just restart the bot. If you want to change the token, go to environment. You can change your token here, then you have to restart the bot. Thanks for watching.